afternoon, everyone. Thank you for coming to the 8th grade music performance.
Through the dark, through the dark.
95th. Now we have a lot of new students this year. I'm not going to put them on the spot. But raise your hand if you've been here since 7th grade. Oh, it should be most of your hands up. Keep your hands up if you've been here since 6th grade. Keep your hands up if you've been here since 5th grade, 4th grade, 3rd grade, 2nd, 1st, kindergarten, JK, Alpha. Long time. So a lot of these kids have known each other for 11 years. And so a lot of you as parents have seen these kids for 11 years doing fifth grade plays and performances, maybe middle school productions. But think back to all the things they did when they were little, all the poetry in the parks. That's kind of sad. And, see, when you make me cry, I've been looking at them for a long time. We're trying to get to this spot and do a great job today. But this is the last time that they stand together as the class of 2024. Definitely in a choral performance, the next time they stand together is when we graduate. Without further ado, since most of these guys are, hopefully they've been friends for life so far, hopefully they'll continue, our next song is Amigos para Siempre. Did I say it right, Toby?
No.
I think they sing it right.
You must have known you forever.
these tickets. Well, you coming?
It's magic carpet on the rail, never takes a rest.
Young man, that's not a toy.